What's up, y'all? It's Demogenine. It's time for another one. So, yeah, we're doing another hyperspace run. Enjoying a nice little bike ride today. And today we're going to talk about Brie Larson, Captain Marvel herself. Yeah, doing her thing. For real. And, you know, we noticed she started her YouTube channel. We're going to discuss that a little bit. But let's see what kind of news we got today. So today we have this thing from this article from We've Got This Covered. And it says, Marvel has reportedly agreed to all of Brie Larson's MCU requests. So, yeah, let's check this out real quick. So it says, during the formative years of the Marvel Cinematic Universe, Marvel Studios had something of a reputation for being difficult to negotiate with the frequently offered low-paying contracts to actors they were interested in. But as the franchise's popularity continued to grow, so did the paydays. Robert Downey Jr. was paid $500,000 for starring in Iron Man, while the co-star, Terrence Howard, walked away with three times as much. But fast forward a decade and Howard is nowhere to be seen, while Robert Downey Jr. has raked in $75 million for his farewell Avengers Endgame. When your movies are always among the highest grossing of the year, then your stars will inevitably seek to be the highest paid. So Brie Larson cashed in a hefty sum of $5 million for headlining Captain Marvel. Would you look at that? $5 million for your debut movie. I wish I had a debut movie like that. And for headlining Captain Marvel, which is the highest amount the studio has ever paid to someone for their first star role in the MCU. However, with Carol Danvers' solo debut bringing in $1.1 billion globally, the title hero is set to be positioned as one of the faces of the entire franchise and next leader of the Avengers going forward. The 30-year-old was said to be asking for a bigger piece of the pie for future appearances. So, basically, I mean, we heard this conversation before where Brie was talking, you know, it's not even just necessarily Brie, but the whole pay versus between men and women being a discrepancy and all that stuff like that. To me, it seems like she came off with the better stick right there, because she got $5 million. Well, RDJ got $500,000. I mean, listen, $500,000 ain't nothing to scoff at. So, I mean, please, if I have $500,000 right now, I'd be like, yes, thank you. Thank you very much. thank you very much. But no, I'm not even going to be hating on Brie. But by the way, so speaking of her YouTube channel, because this all kind of coincides with, you know, that article just came out. And obviously with things going on, what they're going now. So we don't know what's going to go on with Captain Marvel 2, but we'll see how well Captain Marvel 2 does now. But I will say this. Brie is starting to chip away at me a little bit. I mean, granted, the YouTube video she has here with her working out, you know, she does her training like a Saiyan, air quotes. Which, by the way, I'm not knocking, because that stuff that she was doing, I'm pretty sure a lot of people wouldn't be able to do on a record. I'm quite sure that stuff was edited to make it look like she was doing it properly all the time. Because let me tell you something, when you're trying something new, working out, you don't necessarily have all that correct form and everything. Which she was doing good. I give her props. She did her thing. You know, back in the day, she was pushing the Jeep up the hill. You know, big shout out for doing that. You know, a lot of people was giving her some heat, but hey, listen, I push pallets of salt around all day. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure that's that ain't nothing to scoff at, pushing around a Jeep. You know what I'm saying? And mind you, salt is no joke either. So, but yeah. So, I bet y'all wondering why I put the inner vice. But when I saw her training in her video, which I'm not gonna put that up obviously because of reasons. But when I saw her training, I couldn't help but think of this right here. So. I couldn't help but think of this right here, but this had me cracking up when I seen it. So, yeah, I thought clearly of that when she was doing her thing, she's training and everything. Just the position she was in and everything. I just thought of Vice from SNK. Look, I'm not knocking Brie for doing her thing. Look, the one thing I will say is, while she chipping away at me because, you know, her form and everything else. You know, I appreciate what she's trying to do. Kind of got distracted a little bit by what she was doing a little bit. Not going to lie. You know, there's, like I said, you could find the wonders in every person. Look, I will say that the video definitely did look, it definitely is edited to make it look, you know, certain type of way and all that stuff like that. But, you know, look, let's be real. Brie Larson's not an ugly woman. She's not. I think that what really put her in a bad light is just her attitude towards things going out there. And I think if she keeps this up, she may end up chipping away at people. I know a lot of people still might have their feeling some type of way about her. But you know what? At the end of the day, you know, she just keeps doing the grind like this as far as YouTube, but she might win people over. I don't know. She chipping away at me. Like, I can see the forest through the trees. It's clearly a PR move what she's doing with that YouTube channel, and it's kind of working if she keeps doing stuff like that. But the one thing I will say that stood out, right? The one thing that I will say that stood out was the fact that when she did that ending, you know, if you got something about to say, keep your, you know, I'm paraphrasing, keep your bad thoughts to yourself, whatever. I like, Brie didn't have to say it like that. Listen, look, when you're in this game, the unspoken rule is you're going to get haters. Now, mind you, you started out ahead of the game because you started out running because you got that upper hand. And you also started out with the fact that you probably had a little more haters than most people because you already were in the limelight. Now, with that being said, you know, you're going to get the haters. That's just the unspoken rule. You know, even I've gotten my haters. And by the way, the few, when I say haters, I mean, I wouldn't even call them, I kind of like brush it off, because when I get people saying some smack or whatever, some smart talk, I was like, yeah, whatever, bro. You like, really? Really? I mean, you're being a keyboard warrior right now, so whatever. But yeah, the crazy thing about it is, I didn't even realize this. I didn't know that this was Brie Larson back in the day. She was in the community. And I thought she was cute then. I like her with the glasses on. Like, I think that's a good look for her. I think you should, Brie, wear the glasses. You want to get the geeks. You want to get some simps. Wear the glasses. It's gonna work wonders for you. Trust me. Trust me when I tell you this. Trust your boy. All right. But anyway, how do you feel about Brie Larson's training video? You think it was, you know, genuine? You think it was, you know, PR stunt? What do you think it was? I mean, look, I will say she did it like she was doing a little stress in there. You saw a little sweat, beads of sweat going on. You see a little out of breath. So I will say she was doing her thing. I'm not, like I said, when it comes to any kind of physical activity, if you're doing your thing, you're doing your thing. That's why, like, when she was, you know, the whole thing when she was pushing the Jeep and everything before, yes, people were all day trying to maybe clown or whatever. Yo, pushing the Jeep ain't no joke. It ain't no joke. I mean, I've pushed cars. I've pushed Jeeps. Well, not Jeeps, but big, like, 4x4s. I've pushed those. Pallets of salt. Lifting up pallets of freaking pipe. You know, that stuff ain't no joke. You're doing it every day. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, how do you feel about her video? Let me know in the comments. Like, share, and subscribe. And, of course, hit the notification bell so you can be visiting the chopper. And remember, you can't be good, be good at it. And ride safe out there. Peace.